Are open to everyone 16 and older. People are no longer asking when they'll get vaccinated, but where.
You know, there are a lot of options, and it might be a bit confusing out there. Starting today, the federal vaccination site at Gateway Mall is making a change. They say it will help streamline the process. As News 4 Jax reporter Ashley Harding reports, it will offer Johnson & Johnson's single-dose shot.
As we've been reporting, Johnson & Johnson is a one-and-done shot, so you do not need to come back here to get a second dose. Now, if you did get a first dose of the Pfizer shot here recently, you can still come back to get your second shot. Take a look at this right here. The change is especially important to parents because it means that your 16 or 17-year-old cannot get vaccinated at Gateway. Pfizer, of course, is the only vaccine that is approved for that particular age group. Johnson & Johnson's vaccine is only approved for adults 18 and older. Now, here are some options if you want your teen vaccinated. The state runs sites at the Regency Mall, the Legends Center, and Celebration Church all offer the Pfizer vaccine, and so do most local health departments. You can get Moderna's two-dose shot at Edward Waters College. Now, if you want the Johnson & Johnson vaccine but can't make it out to Gateway, Publix will offer another round of Johnson & Johnson appointments starting tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock. And other retail pharmacies like Walmart, CVS, Winn-Dixie, and Walgreens offer a variety of shots, but doctors are warning against vaccine shopping. They are urging everyone, if you have the opportunity to get vaccinated, go ahead and take it. Ashley Harding, Channel 4, the local station.